Breaking news. IPOB vows to punish docile Southeast governors if the 10 suspected Biafra agitators are not freed. You are welcome to those news. Please endeavor to listen to the end and not forget to share those news with your friends and also click on the subscribe button and the bell for more notifications of news. The news details. The indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, has accused Imo State Governor Ob Uzodinma and his counterpart in Anambra, Willie Obiano, of telling the police to unlawfully arrest innocent youths in their states. The group also accused security agents of abducting and killing Southeast residents and burning property worth billions of naira in the region. According to the group, two female Biafra agitators, Chioma Ibe and Idara Idoro, were abducted by the Joint Task Force of the security operatives in Abia and Anambra states, respectively. The IPOB spokesman, Ima Powerful, disclosed this in a statement on Sunday. It had been reported that Idara was arrested by the Department of State Services, DSS operatives, for wearing an attire inspired by the Biafra flag to celebrate a birthday recently. Reacting, IPOB in its statement titled, "Southeast Governors Must Release All Biafran Youths in Detention in Their States or Face the Wrath of the People," said IPOB says, vows to unleash its wrath on the governors if they refuse to release the detained youth. It said, "We, the global movement and family of the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, ably led by our great leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, wish to reiterate once again to place the world on notice over the incessant abductions, killings, arresting, and burning down of properties worth billions of naira in Biafra land by the compromised Nigerian security agents operating in Biafra land. They have continued to arrest innocent Biafrans, tagging them ESN, Eastern Security Network, and IPOB members, just to hang them while the real mass murderers, Fulani bandits, are roaming freely on the streets. We strongly condemn the arrest of a lady in Obowo, Imo State, whom we understand is to be wedded by December this year. What wickedness to keep a lady about to wed in detention for committing no crime other than being a Biafra? Can this be done to a Fulani? Yet, our political highlights see no evil in this. This impunity is more in Imo and Anambra states. We therefore demand Governors Ob Uzodinma and Willie Obiano ensure the release of all Biafrans arrested and kept in detention by the wicked Nigerian security agents in their respective states. We wonder if Southeast governors still have any modicum of shame in them. How do they pride themselves as governors when the Fulani are busy clamping their youths into cells and killing others and burning down properties worth billions with impunity, yet they watch idly and do nothing? These docile governors, especially Ob Uzodinma and Willie Obiano, should brace themselves for the wrath of the people. If they fail to secure the immediate release of all innocent Biafran youths illegally detained by the hypocritical Nigerian security agencies in their states, we equally condemn several attacks in communities in Osun, Olu, Oborwo of Imo, and Ihiala local government areas in Imo and Anambra states. We are letting religious leaders and traditional rulers to call them to order before it gets out of hand, because IPOB won't continue to let them go scot-free unless they release those arrested in their different states. The Supreme Court Administrator of Imo State, The Supreme Court Administrator of Imo State, Ob, is trying to see what IPOB would do to him. But let him wait for IPOB. We are coming for him. Some of the victims of this wickedness, barbarities, and impunity include Ms. Chioma Ibe from Abia State, who visited her fiancé in Awka but got arrested by security agents, and Ms. Idara Idoro, who was abducted from Anambra State when she was doing a birthday party. Ms. Chioma Ibe was arrested yesterday by 3 a.m. in the morning at Amaiyi Awka. The JTF Joint Task Force went to their house looking for her fiancé's house, but he was not around, and they took the lady to the Department of State Services DSS head office in Awka, and she is there now without doing anything. We need Obiano's family and associates to inform him to release these people in a state or get ready for the people's roads before he leaves office next year. The Department of State Services DSS, which Joint Military Task Force raided Odenkwe in Oborwo Imo State in the early hours of November 13, 2021, abducted people with the support and encouragement of Supreme Court Administrator of Imo State, Ob Uzodinma. They were shooting sporadically and people scrambled for safety. The IPOB are telling the Southeast Governors, Ob Uzodinma and Governor Willie Obiano, to release all the innocent Biafrans in their custody unless they should be ready to face the wrath of their laws. Thank you once again for tuning in. Do have a great day.